Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another fantastic episode of Pokémon Violet. We are working on getting the last of the Pokémon that we need collected so we can get this Beast Ball and complete the Blood Moon Beast quest with Perrin. Oh, there's a lot of Tauros. You can't get me, ha 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 ha. Yeah, that's right. Run away. Run away, run away, scaredy little puppy. Alright, so. Let's see. Oh, that Tauros thought he was gonna get me, that's for sure. Go ahead and bring this back up. And we want Fampi evolves at level 25. Fampi is evolving. Your Fampi evolved into Donphan. Donphan, the armored Pokemon. Donphan is normally a calm Pokemon, but once it is enraged, it will curl its body into a ball and charge at you while rolling. Stonejourner is a region specific. Donphan wants Fury Attack. No, I don't need that right now. Okay, and Marini was 38, right? Okay, we'll leave that so we're not overexpending candies. And then we need to check. Silly Cobra again. 36, and he's only at 25. Magnemite. Level 30. We'll use these on we'll use one on Magnemite, and we'll use one on Silly Cobra. Nope. And Silly Cobra needs level 4. Not 4. 34. I recall correctly. Yeek. Thank you. Oh, there's a Dawn fan. We could have just caught it there instead of spending stuff on it. Is this the... This is the Asado Desert. Oh, look, another Sunstone. Take you. And then we'll add it to the party because it needs to roll as well. Maybe once we get down to like the last three or four that need to evolve, we can go and run through the Ace Tournament. Cacnea, the cactus Pokemon. It lives in arid locations. Its yellow flowers bloom once a year. Dawn fan can go. Tropius, I don't think we can get. I think it's a regional, or it's a game specific one. You have to trade it over from Scarlet. Happy, Orthworm. Bombardier. Let's peruse the Pokédex again. Area there with the not the single but the two block area. It's like right down here. There's a fork. We'll try it. Since there's several evolutions there in the Bounsweet line, it's really a shame to miss out on it. Are you the client? Let's fight this guy with our one ogre pwn. Are you the client? Did you manage to bring the sample that I contacted you about? No problem. trying to figure out. Oh, that must be Corvus wire. It looks really strange from over here. I don't think anything I do is gonna be too weak to him. Exactly. No. Just for the fun of it. Not very effective. How am I doing? Now it's extra effective. Okay, Marini should evolve. I'm pretty sure you aren't my client. Please don't make me battle anymore. It's for the money. There we go. Toxapex, the brutal star Pokemon. Toxapex gets into fierce battles with Bruxish over areas where warm ocean currents flow, but the odds are always against it. Nice. Yes. I don't know what it is, but it sounds like a move that's kind of special to you, so I'll permit it. Okay, now you go in here, and the grimy boy comes out to join us. I'm really kind of surprised that Knacklestack didn't evolve. Okay, we are on the hunt for a bounce suit. Sorry, did I shake the tree that you were standing behind? Oh, I guess we're not to the region yet. Fly! It's a gimme ghoul in a box. Oh, we'll take you, Sarina. That's actually a really good thing because, or Steenie, not Sarina. Steenie evolves into Sarina. Because then all we have to do is teach it Stomp and it'll evolve. Stomp and then level it up. So that's hopefully a very good sign that, that Bounsweet are in this area. Steenie, the fruit Pokemon. Steenie bounces energetically through forests. If the rind that peels off its body is pulverized, it can be used to treat stomach pains. We're gonna go ahead and add Steenie to the party. And we'll put Grimer back in the box for now. Oh, and our Magnemite's evolving. Sweet. I wonder if we transferred Magnemite over, if he would have went ahead and evolved or not. I'm guessing he probably wouldn't have. Magneton, the magnet Pokémon. They're formed by several Magnemite linked together. They frequently appear when sunspots flare up. Now I can Thunderstone you. Try attack. Really don't want to. Yeah, better than Screech. All day long. Okay, now we need to... Stop it. We need to Thunderstone. And then Magnemite will be complete. Bowm. Bowm. I love the metal textures. They're so nice. If a machine could laugh, it would sound like that. Magnezone, the magnet area Pokemon. Exposure to a special magnetic field changed Magneton's molecular structure, turning it into Magnezone. Sweet. And that means I can send you the box and bring my Grimer back out. Run into some trees here and see if we can get a bounce sweep. Is that a Teddy Ursa? That's a Teddy Ursa! I will take that one too! Apparently I haven't been in this region much. Or this area of the region. Sweet. Teddy Ursa, the little bear Pokemon. Its paws are soaked in oodles of honey. When nervous, Teddy Ursa will lick its paws and soon have a smile back on its face. Send a box. Because I've already got Ursa Ring. Yeah. I wanted to check Steamy. Don't have Stomp yet. Do I have a TM of Stomp? I do not have a Stomp TM either. Okay. So we'll probably have to, next time we're at a TM making place, we'll have to make a Stomp TM. Bonk. Oh, a Kamala! That's even better! I mean, it's still something that we needed, but it's something different. And it doesn't evolve, so that's good, so it can go straight to the box. Perfect. That's great. That's really awesome. Yeah, I can level up. Very good. Payback. I'm not interested. Kamala, the drowsing Pokemon. A potent anesthetic can be made by diluting Kamala's drool. This anesthetic was used for surgeries in the past. Cinderbox. Okay, 32 is where we need to get Cacnea to. So it's got a ways as well. Go ahead and claim this. Allure Ball. This is kind of a strange little divot. Oh, I need you. I need you, Gulpy Guy. I think there's a few places where Swalot spawn just above ground. Not above ground. I mean above ground, but not above ground, you know? In the overworld. Gulpin, the stomach Pokemon. It has a small heart and brain. Its stomach comprises most of its body, with enzymes to dissolve anything. Cinnabox for now. Can't find a Swalot in the wild. Wow, that pig looks real trippy. Okay, let's go see what this is. That's a Chansey, we don't need that. We find a tree. I'm not seeing much for trees. It's not anywhere close. Tauros. What? Rickety. Once again. Not what we're after. Yay, let's crash headlong into this tree. Nobody wants to come play? Okay. Let's hop the river and do it again over here. Oh, this is a different area. Whoa, Cyclizar, you're walking up on me like that, freaking me out. I don't have it pulled up still. I do have it pulled up. East Province Area 2, so it can be here as well. So let's go crash into some trees. What are you? Magnemite. Blammo. Magnum. Watch roll. Ferrigarath. I like your evolution there, Dreepy. So I didn't have to evolve you. I don't know if its evolution can spawn in the wild. Do you mind, Monk? Okay. in it already. Here's another Kamala. So it's not quite as rare as I assumed it was going to be. It's less rare than Bounsweet, which I thought was relatively common. Crossing the river is going to change the region, or the zone. Todeskui. Nothing. Ah. Well, we're close to Pokestop. We can jump the river and see if it's going to... No. Same region. Okay. A 5-star Ditto. Yeah, I want to try and take that on. It's Sleeping Magnoite. Let's see if we can make a Stomp TM. Because that'll set Serena up well for evolution. I want a TM made. Okay, I want to sort by name. Can't make stomp. That's wonderful. Okay, so it's just gonna have to learn it from level up. Alright, disregard the jump cut. If you were watching after the stream. Let's get back to this. Tauros is more like toast. Bye bye. Oh, please learn Stomp. Nope, Magical Leaf. Did you guys enjoy the crunching sounds of Gimme Ghoul in your ear while I was gone? Who are you? I don't know how I managed to run into him clear up there, but for me. Bonk. I didn't want to run into the things. Fine. I'll light you on fire. All you had to do was ask. Gotta get Knacklestack to level up. Merch. Yeah. Where's my Bounsweet? What are you? Growlithe? I've already got a Growlithe. nothing. Yeah, I definitely want to stay around for them to charge at me. Check. Probably my favorite town in this region. Simple. Well, hello. I think I might be outside of my this province area too. Nope, it's actually. I could keep going north across the river. You bird. Bird. Hi. I'm gonna kick you. Yeah, that's right. I kicked you. What are you gonna do about it, bird? Tommy. Bonk. A shrewdle. Pomalo. I don't like that it took multiple hits to get that to, fall out of the tree. Because that makes me paranoid that everything's gonna take multiple hits. There are so many gimme ghoul over here. So we're gonna fight this guy. see what happens. I'm out here enjoying my youth on my something something. Ramon the student. Just the mold that Ogrepon's gonna break. Ogrepon breaks the rufflet too. Redna. Nah, we'll stay. Redna, the bite Pokemon. It's a water and something type, and I don't know. Anyone seen the Pokemon Alola region anime? Team Rocket's got a Pokédex, but it's like bootleg or something. So it's really, really goofy. It's weak to fighting type, that's all I know. Wahaha! Trying to reference that into something. Wahaha! 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 It's Waluigi. Nothing will stop my enjoyment. He doesn't pay very well. Monk. Wow, I almost ran over a Meryl. A Rigoraf. This was going so well, and then it wasn't. Dead end sparse. Much more of a chasm than I thought it was. That's good. Rare candies are always nice. I'm going down here to hit the trees. There's another Teal Mask. I gotta check it. Okay. It's just the the brightness of it.
Aerostal shine.
It looked like it was shiny. Yeah, we'll fight it. It will hopefully give us a bunch of experience. Ouchie. How dare you? Salandic gas. Got a Kamala out of there. We found it. Yay. Fine. Varum has to be level 40 to evolve. Bounsweet! The fruit Pokemon. A greedent, drawn in by the sweet scent of these Pokemon, will tuck the Bounsweet in among the berries in its tail and carry them all away. It's in the box. And then for Sarina, we either have to... another bouncy. Yay, that took way, way too long. Your reason for living. Aw, oh, I ran over a pig. yeah, I guess we can bonk him. Bonk Gorilla Chonk. It's now a Le Bonk. Okay, sir. Let's hear about your reason for living. My work is my reason for living. It's something that's worth doing, and it gives me purpose. Yep. Ooh, you're Tom. Ooh, has no effect. Oh, because he's ghost type? Maybe? I don't know. Let's cudgel him. Super bonk. So I wonder if this guy's an electrician. Well, since I lost, I guess I'll be getting back to work now. And oh yes. Knuckle stack, finally. Your knuckle stack evolved into Garganical. Garganical, the rock salt Pokemon. Many Pokemon gather around Garganical, hoping to lick at its mineral rich salt. Stop licking my head! Hammer arm. Sounds interesting. How about instead of Stealth Rock? And that's it. That's the only one. Okay. Well, we will box you up then. And I will take Eeny, Meeny, Miny for our room. Then we need to go and see where we're at. I want to go back to the starter area. We need to level up these the guys that we've got on our team right now. Let's swing by the port, because it's probably changed over again. Where is he other than this? Aww. This place over here by the right. This area. There is something that I don't remember right off the top of my head at this moment, but there's something there that we need that is another new one. One that I thought we already had, but apparently it was not the case. Grimer! Those Meowth are dramatically different sizes. That's great. Boing! I landed on the cloister square. Can I catch that square and call it my cloister? Because I still need to log a cloister. HP ups, repeat balls, and Kelpsy berries. That is no Kelpsy, if I do say so. My shelf. Phalanx. I think that's who I was looking for. Over there. Habitat is unknown. Go over here, and then we'll go back over to, we'll catch a plane over to the place, the Kitakami region, because the battles are much stronger there, and it'll allow us to level up quicker. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there's Phalanx in here. Somewhere. Well, I thought there was Phalanx. Come here. No blowing up on me. I don't need a Voltorb anymore, but I do need an Electrode. So it's probably a good idea to go ahead and collect a Voltorb and have it ready for leveling. Send a box. Or the word. Well, maybe it was the actual desert that I remember seeing Phalanx in. Aww, the pong got too far away. I do not know, but it's pretty clear that it's not here, so we're just gonna zippity doodle. Okay. Let's go pick some fights and make something happen. Oh, that was bad. I was still on Paldea attack style. Suwaddle endured the hit. Which means I should be able to kick him and he'll be done. Because they, when they endure it, that leaves them with one health. Chili Cover. Sandstorm? No. But you can evolve. Aww, he's gotta be 38. That's right. Oh, that wasn't actually how I wanted to do that. I saw you hanging there looking all suspicious. Roasted apple. Bell Sprout. Oh, I interacted. I figured out why it stalled, but I clicked on Ogre Pond. Come here, Suwaddle. Well, King Gambit's not part of the main regional stuff either. Are we evolving? Yes! Silly Cobra is evolving. He was 36, not 38. Yay, Sandaconda. You got a giant nostrils. Sandaconda, the sand snake Pokemon. The sand it spews contains sharp, pointy gravel, which is actually just sand that Sandaconda's saliva has hardened into irregular shapes. Nice. Now we can swap somebody else out and need to level them up, like, let's see. What level does he evolve? Oh! Gulpin Shiny is pretty cool too. It's a, like a sky blue color. Level 26 on Gulpin. And Voltorb? Level 30 on Voltorb. So Voltorb is closer to leveling up, actually. So we'll take him. Okay. Ooh, well, like, Sucker Punch. Don't flinch, please. Perfect. Bye bye. Cacne leveled up. Burn spikes. No, I don't care right now. Still not enough for an evolution. Wants to be kicked, I think. Bonk. Grammar 32. Steeny stomp, yes! Do the steeny stomp. Bomp. Womp 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 womp. Doesn't really matter. This one can go. Because Steamy has to know Stomp before, it'll evolve into Sarina. Oh, perfect! I don't have to level it up again. That's so silly. Sarina! I wish they had him actually voiced like they did in the series. Instead of just being noises. Sarina, the fruit Pokemon. This Pokemon launches fierce yet elegant kicks with its long, slender legs. It views Quackquaval as its rival. Interesting. Sweet. Trap kick. Stomped. Rapid spin, I suppose. Alright, you know what that means. It's box time for you, and we're gonna be joined by Little Gulpin. Voltorb is non-male or female. Also, fun story, because it's occurred. Let me see if I can find it. Ah, yes. Mousehold, the evolution of Tandemouse. It has no gender listed. Because it's a whole family. Yeah, it's pretty neat. So, there is a... a worm monster on a branch here somewhere. I don't remember which branch. There it is. Yeah, I'm playing. I gotcha. Varoom's gotta be at 40. Mm-hmm. bone. Encore, no. Come here, Fomantis. Perfect. Cagney is evolving. Oh, I was gonna go back by the starting area so I could get a Smoliv. Cacturne, the scarecrow Pokemon. It lives in deserts. It becomes active at night when it hunts for prey exhausted from the desert's heat. This one, there's a move. Okay, he has Rage Fist. I have to use Rage Fist like 20 times, I think. Yeah, 20 times. And then level up. So I'm actually going to bump him up in front. See if we can do some Rage Fist usage. He's gonna charge first. Bye-bye. That does not do much damage. We'd be in trouble with him. Yeah, we're fine. I do have to go back and heal up now, though. heal everybody up, please. Make them all happy and ready to go win stuff. We'll go out this way, I think, this time. Hello, hello, Levi. So you've got 179 kinds of Pokemon in Kitakami. You've almost completed the Kitakami Dex. Kitakami Pokédex. Keep on checking those Pokemon habitats in your Pokédex and trying out raids and crystal caverns, and you'll have it complete in no time. Oh, I thought you were gonna reward me. Sadness. I should be able to manage the scene, bro. Oof. Oh. That stings. It didn't actually hurt as much as it could have. That's not the right button. It won't ever be the right button. Are they all gonna explode on me? Probably. Hey, guess what? Voltorb's evolving. Guess he had enough of those explosions. Yay! Electrode. Electrode, the ball Pokemon. It explodes in response to even minor stimuli. It is feared with the nickname of the Bomb Ball. Interesting. Ooh. Okay. So we used like three before we healed up. Nice. This one either doesn't have explosion or it moves better. Hopefully we can get all 20 uses of this off before we level up. I don't know. Might be a bit of a stretch. Sunny in the middle of the night. Oh. It's already sunny, sir. Wonderful. Wonderful. Big stomach of a Pokemon. Your Gulpin evolved into Swalla. Swallow a tire hole in one. Oh, sorry. Swalla, the poison bag Pokemon. It can swallow a tire hole in one gulp. It secretes a horribly toxic fluid from the pores on its body. Body slam, I think not. Alright, so Electrode. And Gulpin can both be moved in here. Launcher to Clawitzer, so we did evolve all of those. So that's my shiny Sneasel. So wrong button. Oh, Dratini needs evolved. And Gothita. The Dratini is ready to evolve, and we've already got Dragonite, so we don't need to go twice on that. So that's just a single level up. And then, oops. Gothorita. Level 41, so it's got a little ways to go, but not an unreasonable amount. Primeape, I think, has one more attack with Rage Fist. We'll go heal and do 7 more, and then we can evolve him. And by that, of course, I mean on the next level up. Rage Fist was a ghost type attack and has no effect against this guy. Fine. We just kinda leave. Sorry. Saying that eyelashes are supposedly designed to keep things out of your eyes, and 98% of the time, something that's in your eye is an eyelash. All right. Rage Fist. Rage against the machine. Bonk. Bonk. All right, we're gonna go ahead and clip that again there. We're gonna keep going on the stream because we're gonna complete this this Perrin quest today. For those of you watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time and Saturday and Sunday at 4. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos and check out our streaming schedule for the current lineup. We also have a Facebook and Instagram. Those are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we have a TikTok and the social media platform formerly known as Twitter if you want to check us out over there. Otherwise, if you're enjoying the content over on YouTube, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe. It's a great way to help support the channel and it lets us know what you guys are enjoying. That's all I've got for today. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for watching and we will see you next time. Until then, stay random.